It's tadpole season at the Mr. Crab Guy residence. Let me show you what I mean.
The past couple years, my wife and I have gone and collected tadpoles to raise at our home.
Sorry about the reflection. This is a better view. But these are Western Spadefoot Toad tadpoles, I believe. We'll hold on to these guys until they become toads, and then we'll go release them in the wild. So if you're interested in watching the transformation of our tadpoles, then subscribe, and I will make this a little mini-series.